So we're in the engineering lab at the Gruber Motor Companies, and this area here has been designated as the Tesla Roadster brake caliper rebuilding section. And what happens is we ship these calipers out to have them powder coated, not painted, but powder coated, including that pipe that goes across here. And then they get resealed with brand new rubber parts and eventually end up going back in the car, performing and behaving just like brand new brakes for cars that are going on 15 years now.